A recommendation is made to fill a vacancy on the La Crosse County Board. Randy Erickson, a former La Crosse Tribune reporter, has been recommended to fill a vacancy in the 12th District. That's following interviews on Tuesday evening. The recommendation will be officially made November 4th, and if approved, he will be sworn in that same evening. Erickson would be replacing David Holtz, who passed away late last month after 8 years serving on the county board.